folks call a Johnny of the title, I am proud. My manners always dainty, though my dress a trifle loud. I've a handsome set of chambers and a balance up at toots, but do not shine at anything excepting at the boots. I've joined the junior pothouse and drop in when I am by. I don't possess much brain, but I have got the latest tie. When I've done my morning Bond Street crawl, I do the thing in style, and give the cabbie half a crown to drive me half a mile. For I'm beautiful, bountiful birdie, best of all the lot. Beautiful, bountiful birdie, always on the spot. Thick with all of the girls you know, from Flo and Alice to Gertie. I tell you straight, he is up to date, his beautiful, bounding birdie.
Yes, beautiful birdie, yes, of all the lot.
Of the theatre, so jolly, don't you know, to throw your head back in the stalls and revel in the show. Though Shakespeare says the play's the thing, of course that's awful rot. I hate a ballet tragedy, I loathe a ballet plot. I like to stroll in halfway through with no one to object, to sit out half an hour or so, then tax the intellect. I must confess, in Hamlet, no interest I found. I much prefer the Gaiety Girl, or else Morocco Bound. For beautiful, bountiful Bertie sits in front and pays. Beautiful, bountiful Bertie knows the ladies' ways. Wants to chat with the girls behind, but the stage door Johnny gets shirty. He tips a Madonna, then eases his collar, and round to the back goes Bertie.
Beautiful, bountiful Bertie.
At Eton, I have often got the birch. They ploughed me for the army, and they ploughed me for the church. But I got a little place up north with a tidy roll of rent. So to end up matters properly, to Parliament I went. I represent the borough, and I've quite forgot its name. I never catch the speaker's eye or ask a question tame. I never make a rotten speech or even order call. I find it more effective if you never speak at all. But beautiful, bountiful birdie, some grand ideas I've got. Beautiful, bountiful birdie will show them what is what. A cabinet minister he will be before he's much over 30. You'll say when he's premier, hello there, there we are, back up and vote for birdie.
Beautiful, bountiful birdie, some grand ideas I've got.